This is for the Arab mainly, and it's about this tournament, which is sponsored by Google or Google, the program Google, and on the YouTube, on also the Facebook. So this tournament, just recently, they get into the seed fund. So the one in the left, it was the tournament. They accept any idea, anything, but some, most of it is application, is the software. But there are ideas about making factories and this, so they know, or they change now, they include the seed fund. So they are going to go as a shareholder with equity. So they fund the project, of course, with cash flow, like if you are doing factory. This Pioneer Duck, the Pioneer Tournament, it's been there more than 7 years or so. So now they change because there is a lot of things change in 2021, a lot of projects coming, electric cars coming, and this follow with the solar energy is coming to charge the electric cars, because electric cars, you cannot depend that only in the city and the gas station, and this doesn't need gas station, it needs electricity. Of course, it was not allowed, it's been in the market for 3-4 years, but the countries and cities are not ready because of the electricity. Now they are ready in 2021 for Saudi Arabia, for Egypt, for all the Arab countries, I think. And also now the car manufacturers are ready to ship this. Even General Motors are going to change all their products, which is the cars. I think by about 7-8 years, they change it. They produce per year millions of cars, small and large cars. So this is seed fund. It means it is a chance, it's not loan. So they will go, but they have to have a company. They will not give it unless there is company is built up. So they give the $20,000 as a startup, like cash flow. Then the second one is $100,000. They go with 5% also, or 5%. And the third stage, which is the project, up to $1 million cash. This cash is to be in the, you know, equipments and for salaries also, for 1 year salaries of the people doing the project, like 5 people. Okay, if the project requires, you know, 100, it will require more than $1 million cash in advance to be cash in the box, because no project, no factory can without cash can start. At least 1/3 of the budget should be cash. Like if it is 100 million, they should have 30 million cash to buy the material, to do the marketing, to ramp up with the workers, and okay, until they reach to the plan. But they are going to consider this fund for production, not for application, for apps or something. The idea has to be like manufacturing, producing. And mostly the ideas of what we are specialized in as LIFA technology, less energy, all fresh air, because we are expert in doing the sustainable energy and the outdoor cooling and the chillers and this. So we can build like small villages of 2,000 people or 2,000 family houses. Then these villages, maybe they can serve up to 10,000 visitors if they visit, like they have something like academy for agriculture or whatever. So there is promising. So this 1 million, it means the cash and some of the equipment, little order like solar and this, or equipment to produce the atmospheric water. We are expert that we reduce the cost. Yani every kilowatt standard price for solar energy costs $2,000. But we can make it $1,000. So that's why we will be also making the company with the people, the landlord and the people of the idea. Like somebody, he's from the village. So he should not be one from the city go to the village. So he's from the village, he knows the place. So this is the idea that he will be the project manager. And our company will deal like the operation and life cycle cost, life cycle operation and maintenance and this, like the management. So I hope this is Ready Seed Fund. It is different from the SME, very much different. SME, they don't give you the banks. They don't give anybody money unless they have, you know, they don't give share. They don't go into share with loan. They give loan, and loan is difficult. And this is not loan, this is fund. And also the countries cannot fund. So this is like people, because the countries, they are, you know, the budget after Corona is difficult. Because we will go to make the project where the countries couldn't provide the pipeline of water. Electricity is easy, you know, any group anywhere can bring generator and do electricity. This is known all time. They can buy and do their electricity. This is no problem. But the water is a problem. So our project is to provide the water from the sky, and we have the know-how, and also the air conditioning, cooling, and agriculture and this, and also to make factories for like the wool and also the sheep raising and the goats and the cows, okay, and producing the milk factory for the cheese factory. So this all can be done. And also there will be entry points for visitors and travelers, like academy or something. I hope I make it clear, but it is a very good chance. I think many people doesn't know, and they should be waiting for this, because it doesn't need idea, it is need implementation. Okay, that you know, this 2,000 village, 2,000 population can run by 5 people. It needs medical, it needs, you know, pharmacies, it needs many things, many, okay, businesses. Even it needs, you know, infrastructure and utilities for sewage, for this, it's a lot of things. And the cars, it is like generators, these cars. It is like generator, it can run the city. So it is used as generator and as cars for transporting this. So this is a good chance when it came after Corona, but by suddenly. But it is time, and the fund is there, and countries, your country cannot fund. So we are targeting 100 cities of the Arabic speaking, because even if you don't know, if you know English, the people doesn't know English. If you open shops, electronic shops, you can open one shop, and people doesn't have to work. You just e-shop, like belong to Alibaba or Google, whatever. And also stock warehouses and services like cleaning and and hotels. A lot of projects. I hope it is clear and it will be. If you need to ask any question, just please send to the address of the email of Mr. Faraj. للمتكلمين بالعربي لو هناك أي سؤال يعني كان مو مفهوم أي حاجة سؤال ترسلوا إيميل للأستاذ فرج. نحن مستهدفين 20,000 واحد اشترك في خلال سنة أو سنتين وندعمهم. يعني نحن زي الهيلب ديسك، تتصلوا بنا ونديكم كيف الطريقة إنك تشارك في المسابقة حتى يجيك الكاش فلو، هذا الدعم، دعم وليس قرض. 20,000 دولار، بعدين 100,000 دولار، بعدين مليون للفكرة. ونحن طبعا عندنا أفكار كثيرة للمدن الحديثة اللي هتشتغل بالطاقة الشمسية والتي يعني مناطقها بعيدة عن شركة الكهرباء وعن الخدمة اللي توفرها المدن. ما كان بيوصلهم موية، أهم شيء الموية. فعندنا مشاريع إنتاج الماء من الهواء، طاقة مستدامة ومصدر مستدام للماء. أرجو من الجميع المشاركة، وإذا أنت ما فزت تقدر تكون كأنها مسابقة من سيربح المليون، تكون صديق للي فاز، وإن شاء الله يعني تعاون، المشروع تعاون على أساس صديق تصوت له يعني من فوزه التصويت وكذا. وفي بعض حنخلي بعض الأسئلة إنه تستعين بصديقة، عشان كذا كل واحد يعني 5 هم اللي يفوز 20%، والأربعة يكونوا من الجمهور اللي يصوتوا. وشكرا.